Once you have all of the hardware components set up, you will need to prepare your computer to connect to your reader. You will want to configure your Windows operating system to automatically assign IP addresses. For this demonstration, we will be running a Windows 8 operating system. You will need to have administrator rights to your PC, and you'll want to disable any Wi-Fi connection that you have set on your computer. Click Start and choose Control Panel. Under the Network and Internet section, click View Network Status and Task. Click Change Adapter Settings. Right-click on the Wireless Network Connection option and disable the connection. To set your computer to automatically assign IP addresses, right-click on the Local Area Connection and select Properties. Highlight Internet Protocol Version 4 and select Properties. Make sure that your computer is set to obtain an IP address automatically and obtain DNS server address automatically on the Internet Protocol Version 4 Properties window shown in the picture. Once your computer is set to automatically assign IP addresses, you will want to download Bonjour. Bonjour is a program that helps applications discover shared devices on a local network. For this demonstration, it will assist in identifying your reader's IP address. Click on the link below to download Bonjour. Double-click the file named Bonjour to install the software. Click Next to begin the installer. Read and accept the terms in the license agreement, and then click Next to continue. Click Next again to continue. Accept the default settings and click Install. Allow the program to finish installing, and then click Finish. Once you have Bonjour installed, you are ready to install MultiReader. MultiReader is a software program that runs on Impinj readers for testing and demonstration purposes. Click on the link below to install MultiReader. Read through the license and README files, and then double-click on the MultiReader file to install the program. Click Next on the welcome screen. Read through the license agreement and agree by selecting I agree, then click Next. Select the installation folder or accept the default settings and click Next. Confirm that you're ready to install the program by clicking Next. Wait while MultiReader is installed. Once finished, click Close to complete the installation. Now that MultiReader is installed, we are ready to connect to the reader. To connect to your reader, you will want to click on Configure Settings in the MultiReader program. You will notice that the Name or IP address line is empty. This is where you will want to enter your reader's hostname. If the reader is connected directly to your computer, the hostname will be Speedway R, followed by the last 6 characters of your MAC address, .local. The MAC address can typically be found on the front of your reader. For this demonstration, our MAC address is 00162510D408. So, our host name will be Speedway R-10-D4-08.local. Enter your reader's host name in the name or IP address line and make sure that the model, control reader, operating region, and antenna hub fields are all entered correctly. Then click Apply. Your reader should now be connected to your network and recognized by the MultiReader program. For more information on how to use the MultiReader program to read and write tags, click on the link below. For more information on all things RFID, please visit our blog or our RFID resources page, and as always, if you have any questions at all, send us an email or give us a call.